isn't the brains behind this operation. I'll play along, at least until I've been paid.
Has to be proportional to the amount of saliva, otherwise, poof, not good, not good at all.
Tire. According to Hector, this is where I'll find the hand to scratch his back.
Shove off, ragbag! This is a private party.
Please, sir. I have nowhere else to go.
If you're still here in 3 seconds, you're spending the night with the eels. One, two...
I'm moving, sir. I'm moving.
Gloom is everywhere.
I asked the eel-biters for clothing, not putrid rags. What are those stains, anyway?
Even the tailors found a way to milk the gloom for a profit.
The fabric's rancid. I won't give you a single coin.
Fine. We'll toss your place for valuables.
Wait, wait. Let's not be hasty. Give me a moment and I'll arrange your payment.
Get on with it.
Thank you. hope it's not the gloom. So hungry.
Now, what do we have here?
Where's he stashing his coin? What's next? Find a topper to roll for coin and I'll live well this week. What's happened to this place? I'd welcome some warm coffee.
Find peace.
Thank you.
What's that rag stitcher working on down here?
Sorry, Afonso. This hand has modeled its last glove.
What comes knocking? Make a rat show of a...
I'm sorry!
This'll teach you to freaking stiff me!
Please! I'll give you anything!
Stop your blubbering! Where'd you hide your safe key, Alfonso? Get up, Alfonso! Damned shitsop can't take a beating.
Maybe I'll sleep tonight.